So in the last exercise, I went through and I identified the different areas I want to link to, and I gave them names using my ID attribute. Now what I'm going to do is actually create the links using the anchor tag. And you use the anchor tag with the href attribute. And href is short for hypertext reference. So all of these H2s at the top need to be links. So inside the opening H2, that is where I'm going to put my opening anchor. That is an A tag. Then the attribute I'm going to use is href equals. And then in double quotes, I have to give it the name I want to link to. Now, for internal links, it's a little weird because you have to put a pound in front of the name. So the name I'm linking to is 1950. That's what we created down here. So I've got pound, and then I have to key in 1950. And that's all I need for my link. I'm going to put in my closing bracket. Okay, and don't forget to put in the closing double quote. So I've got A, href equals, and then in double quotes, you have an opening and a closing. I've got pound 1950. Okay, so that is the opening of my anchor. And my closing is going to go after the text. Okay, so I'm going to put my closing right before the closing H2. Now, the rest of them are going to be similar. So, being a lazy typist, I'm going to highlight, do Control and C. And I'm going to paste. With all of this pasting done. And then I'm just going to change the reference here to reflect what I'm actually linking to. And you can see why people typically pick pretty short names for IDs, because you end up keying them more than once. So I've got all of my opening tags. Now for the closing, all I'm going to do is copy and paste my closing anchor. Okay, so at this point, I have all of them and they should work. So I'm going to click on File and Save. Oops. I think we have this one in Firefox. Let me reload this. And you can see that they are links. So let's start down here. Do Control and Home. The only thing I haven't done yet is do the back to top link. So we're going to go ahead and put that in. So to create the link that's going to take us back up to the top, I'm going to go to the bottom of each little section. And right after the opening P, we're going to do a href equals double quote pound top double quote and close it off. And then we're going to put our closing anchor right before the closing P. And that will take us back up to the top. Now, I'm going to copy this whole line. Because I can simply find that section and Control V to paste it, hopefully. I'm just highlighting what's there by dragging and pressing Control and V as in Victor. Let me save. We'll come back out here and reload this thing. Okay, so now I've got my links that will take me back to the top And when you do this, you do want to properly test everything. Just to make sure that it works. At that point, I know everything is working and this page is done.